On peut tout.
Le président.
The president. Vous asseoir. Please be seated.
Ong chunun jumra pakah mto kech damraka samraka.
The court is now in session. During today's session, the chamber is going to hear testimonies of Mr. Kang Kek Eo alias Doge, questions to be posed by the prosecution.
La déposition du témoin Kang Kek Eo.
The chamber would like to now hand over to the prosecution.
L'accusation et la chambre laisse maintenant la parole au procureur.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good morning. Good morning, Your Honours. Good morning, Council. Good morning, witness and the general public.
Et bonjour à toutes les parties.
Mr. Kang Kek Eo, yesterday, I think to start off, you've been questioned now for quite a number of days, for full days straight. If you get tired in the afternoon, can you advise the chamber if that is the case? Have you been getting tired in the afternoon throughout this week, or have you been feeling fine?
Cette semaine, ou est-ce que vous vous sentiez bien et apte à répondre aux questions?
Response, I am fine.
Non, je vais très bien.
I can continue.
Je peux continuer.
Thank you.
À répondre aux questions.
Yesterday, we discussed a meeting you had with Sun Sen and some other divisions,
where
you were discussing the situation in relation to enemies and searching for enemies, particularly in relation to someone distributing leaflets around Phnom Penh, and the meeting was held to discuss how to try and locate those particular people that were distributing the leaflets.
De la façon de retrouver les personnes qui avaient fait circuler ces tracts. Vous souvenez-vous d'avoir participé à cette réunion?
Réponse,
merci.
I still remember.
Je m'en souviens.
And you also mentioned that you had other similar meetings with other military divisions.
D'autres réunions avec
and so now I'd like you to look at this document. It's number D248/6.1.5. And it appears to be another meeting in which you attended and similar discussions were had. Mr. President, if I can hand over a hard copy to the court orderly and ask it to be placed on the screen.
J'aimerais, Monsieur le Président, remettre une copie papier du document témoin.
You can proceed.
Et demander à mon gestionnaire de dossier de projeter le document sur les écrans d'ordinateur.
Witness, if you look at the document, it's entitled Minutes of the Meeting by Comrade Tal, Division 290 and Division 170 on the 16th of September 1976. And if you look further down, it states Comrade Deutsch gave comments.
Le camarade Deutsch a fait des commentaires.
Have you seen this document before?
Avez-vous déjà vu ce document?
Response. This is the third time I have been presented the document to me.
Ce document.
before the court investigating judges and the
lors de mes entretiens avec le juge d'instruction et aussi pendant le procès numéro 1.
Now during this case 002 trial proceedings.
Et dans le cas du procès 2, c'est la troisième
fois. And can you briefly explain what was discussed at the meeting and what measures were taken
at the end of the meeting? Et quelles décisions ont été prises à l'issue de cette réunion?
ខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ថាការប្រជុំនោ
ះ response
គេពិភាក្សាគ្នា
the meeting was convened to discuss the people in division 170 who were associates of Chan Chakrai
pour discuter des gens de la 170e division qui étaient des associés de Chan Chakrai qui étaient associés à Chan Chakrai
Brothers 89, Sonsen, and brother 81,
Sichai,
alias Tom, my superiors, were together after a brief meeting. Brother 89 left.
Frère 89 a quitté.
After he left, brother 81 continued the meeting.
A poursuivi la réunion.
At that time, Comrade Saum wanted me to comment.
M'a demandé de prendre la parole.
And the comments in the minutes were that of Brother 81. It was not mine.
But in the conclusion, they
started to prepare to round up people at the division 170 and there were a lot of people to be arrested that's why we had to do something not to surprise when the arrest took place not to surprise the people
il fallait nous assurer que les gens ne soient pas choqués ou surpris de ces arrestations
thank you at the last part of the document it states
à la fin du document
Division 170, S21 and the division have to discuss in detail about the practical plan to take those 40 people. Do you know whether those people were finally taken and arrested?
Ces personnes ont été arrêtées et emprisonnées.
Akon.
Response.
Réponse. Je vous remercie.
Finally, people in Division 170 were arrested. We only waited to receive the arrestees. These people had already been arrested, and we were there just to receive them.
Ils avaient déjà été arrêtés. Nous étions là pour les recevoir.
And they were arrested by military divisions.
Et ce sont des divisions militaires qui ont procédé aux arrestations, n'est-ce pas?
Response. Yes, it is. It was the division 170 people
C'était
who arrested the people in the same
division. 170 qui ont arrêté.
This meeting was conducted on the 16th of September 1976.
Cette réunion s'est tenue le 16 septembre 1976.
At the end of the list of names that were suspected as being enemies,
de personnes soupçonnées
d'être point
des ennemis,
one, after the list of 29 people,
liste
states,
de 29 personnes, il est écrit
based on the reasons
of
S21 and the division pointed out, and the actions that they saw repeatedly, and according to the plan that ANCA had sent out,
le plan établi par l'ANCA,
all Chakrai's connections have to be arrested.
Il faut arrêter tous les éléments du réseau.
My question to you is,
méprisable Chakrai.
How was this plan conveyed to you?
Comment vous a-t-on fait part de ce plan?
According to the plan that ANCA had sent out,
selon
had
ce
you
plan
received that plan?
Préparé par l'ANCA, avez-vous reçu un tel plan?
ំបូងខ្ញុំសូមបញ្ជាក់ថា
Response First, allow me to emphasize that Chakri had already been arrested. The confessions of other people also implicated other people. At that time, my superior questioned Comrade Sok, the new secretary.
Le nouveau secrétaire.
And Sok confirmed that this group of people were not in the Chakri's
connections. Du réseau de
so
Chakri.
He would pinpoint who were not related to Chakri. And although there were only 29 people to be arrested, but the list could be longer.
Il y a 29 noms sur cette liste, mais elle aurait pu être plus longue.
Only these certain numbers of people were decided to be arrested.
On a décidé d'arrêter un certain nombre de personnes,
there could be
mais
more.
Il aurait pu y en avoir d'autres.
So, in the document, when it says, according to the plan
donc,
that Anka
lorsque dans le document est écrit,
had sent out,
selon le plan préparé par
l'Anka, what does the plan mean?
Qu'est-ce que l'on veut dire par le plan dans la version anglaise?
Response. I think there could have been a loss in interpreting.
Il y a peut-être
here,
un problème de traduction, car
based on the reasons that S21 and the division pointed out, and the
selon
actions
les raisons
they saw repeatedly, and according
to the plan
or principle,
et donc sur le
rather that Anka
principe,
it's more about policy, not principle, not not plan, as you indicated in Khmer, as I understood.
La version
so
anglaise
the
du document.
Principle, as determined by
donc,
the Anka,
tel
was
par l'Anka,
based on the confessions from S21,
c'est
and
fondé
also
sur les
based
aveux
on the real circumstances,
et les circonstances véritables,
whether the person could have been suspected of being connected,
si la
being connecting to Chan Chakri or not.
Avait un lien avec Chan Chakri.
Thank you. I've now finished with that document, and I'd now like to ask you some questions in relation to
question.
A document you
bonjour,
saw
merci,
yesterday,
j'en ai terminé avec ce document.
And that was
D248/3.33.
And if you remember, the title of that document was Guidance to the Central Committee of the Communist Party of Cambodia on the party's policy towards misled persons who had joined the CIA, served as UN agents, or joined KGB, and opposed the party, revolution, people, and democratic Cambodia. That was dated on the 20th of June.
Le
1978.
En date de juin 1978.
Your testimony was yesterday that you had seen the document,
vous aviez
but you'd also seen
déjà vu ce document,
what you believed to be the document recorded in a revolutionary flag.
Vous,
is
vous avez
that
dit
correct?
Avoir aussi vu le document dans un étendard révolutionnaire, n'est-ce pas? J'essaie de D248/3.3.
Response. Yes.
Oui, c'est exact.
It is correct. I still stand by my testimonies I made yesterday.
Que je l'ai vu dans ce magazine.
And I think your testimony yesterday was along the lines that although the policy seemed to be slightly softening its approach towards the enemy, the arrest of the enemy, you felt that it wasn't really a genuine policy. Is that correct? A genuine softening towards the enemy.
Que cet assouplissement n'était pas véritable.
The idea I communicated to the meeting yesterday, as indicated yesterday, is already well summarized by the prosecutor.
Vous avez bien résumé ce que j'ai dit, Monsieur le Procureur.
After that document was issued, and it was the 20th of June 1978, did you have any discussions with any senior leaders about what the document meant?
Quant à la signification de ce document.
Response. No, I did not have any discussion with any other people concerning this document.
When the document came out, when you received that document, bearing in mind you had a responsibility to carry out the policy of killing enemies.
Tout en l'esprit, tout en gardant l'esprit, how did you feel vous avez la responsabilité d'éliminer
when
les ennemis.
That policy came out that apparently
appeared
to have a softening approach on who would be
senti quand vous
perceived
à la lecture de ce
to be
document,
enemies.
Que vous deviez avoir une approche plus souple ou plus clémente vis-à-vis des ennemis.
Response. First, upon seeing this document, I was pleased.
Mais quand j'ai lu ce
Why
document pour
I
la première
happy?
Fois, j'étais
Because
satisfait.
I was thinking of the evacuees.
Pourquoi? Car je pensais
the 17th of April people,
au peuple du 17 avril,
they were
les, tous les évacués.
The sub-level people, the people who were classified as lower class,
des gens
because
qui étaient
their children could not be promoted into
leurs propres enfants ne pouvaient être
members of the party.
À devenir membres du parti.
And with this document, I felt that if there was some kind of leniency, these people could be allowed to join the army or military. But later on, I also felt that this document was not relevant to S21, and I kept it and did not really use it during study sessions. And
I réticent à m'en servir pendant les périodes de formation.
Think there was a meeting convened at S21
en fait,
concerning the policy set out in this lenient
politique,
policy as indicated in the document. In February
1975,
there was a broadcast to the world that the five super traitors had to be held accountable, and that other people other than the five super traitors could be pardoned.
Bénéficier de la clémence.
And
ou de,
this message was conveyed to the general public
s'agissait d'une déclaration
as a means
publique.
Of leniency to the people. And I already indicated yesterday that
c'était donc un signe de
this document
souplesse.
Was
j'ai dit hier
produced
que ce,
on the 20th
ce document
of June 1978.
A été rendu public
towards,
le 20 juin
towards
1978.
The end of 1978.
Réponse. The question,
did you go to a political session
vers la fin de l'année 1978, avez-vous participé à une séance de formation politique
present,
ou
a political study
Pol
session.
Et d'autres étaient présents?
Response, I don't recollect the month.
Je me souviens pas du mois.
But I believe that it was
je
before
pense que
the 30th
avant le 30,
of September 1978, which was the death, the birth date of the party.
La date
back then,
de
Pol,
du Pot,
Nguyen Chia
Pol Pot
were there,
et Chia
and
là.
Pol Pot was presenting
et Pol Pot
documents in the training sessions for senior cadres when
Nguyen Chia
was seen sitting alongside.
Thank you. And that study or training session, about how long, how many days was that for?
Pouvez-vous nous dire combien de temps il a duré?
Response. That political session was for 5 days.
Il a duré 5 jours.
And that later on, the live views had to
suite,
be done by ourselves.
Ensuite, participer à des réunions de vie.
And at that study session, was this
question.
Particular
et
policy
de cette
discussed?
Séance de formation politique. Le document que je vous ai montré, que vous avez sous les yeux, a-t-il fait l'objet de débats?
Response, the question is not yet clear. Could you please rephrase it?
Répéter, s'il vous plaît, ou la reformuler.
At that study session, was this
question.
Particular policy relating
a-t-on
to the
la
softening
sur
of the line
position plus souple
against certain enemies? Was that discussed by Pol Pot or by anyone
a-t-elle
else?
A-t-elle été discutée ou fait l'objet de discussion de la part de Pol Pot ou qui que ce soit d'autre?
Response. This issue was not discussed, or this document was not discussed in the meeting, but they up some situations to be discussed.
Débat.
First, we were told that the people of the 17th
exemple,
of April should no longer be called so again, just call them by names or
les appeler par leur nom,
by their titles, and never accuse
et ne jamais
them of white people or the bandits, so on and so forth. Just treat them equally. And Pol Pot also stated that
des bandits ou quoi que ce soit. Pol Pot,
people in Phnom Penh city were evacuated to be tempered in the cooperatives, and he believed that after 2 or 3 years, these people could blend in the cooperatives, people in the cooperatives easily. And later he indicated as well that we were trying to eliminate Buddhism, and our course was successful. Le Yun asked me,
et
how could this be successful?
Dit,
and Pol Pot told,
a dit comment,
not told Le Yun that Buddhism,
cela. Et Pol Pot a dit à Le Yun que
how to eliminate Buddhism was by way of making monks build dams and blend in the popular masses.
Masse
and they used some women
ils ont aussi
to lure the monks to abandon a religion, and later on the monks decided to be
defrocked.
Thank you. After the political study session, did you have a conversation
lors
with Nguyen Chia about this particular policy of apparently softening the line to some classes of enemy?
Un certain assouplissement apparent de la ligne concernant certaines classes d'ennemis.
Alcon.
Response. During this study session, Pol Pot advised S21 people not to question or interrogate the enemies to extract confessions. But a few days later, Brother Nguyen called me to work. And I did not really interrogate prisoners. But then Nguyen Chia really reprimanded me for not interrogating prisoners. He said that I was the person of great knowledge of the party policy for doing that. And I told him that I did that because the party didn't allow me or didn't ask me to interrogate prisoners, and I didn't do that.
C'est pourquoi je ne l'ai pas fait.
Why did you think the policy wasn't genuine?
Pourquoi pensiez-vous que cette politique n'était pas véritable ou
aucune?
Response. Are you referring to the policy lectured by Pol Pot in the political study session, or you're talking about the policy laid down in this document?
About the policy that was laid down in the document.
Question. Celle du document.
Response. In our political life, we need to reflect the present situations with the past.
Notre vie politique,
I recall the seven super traitors.
J'ai parlé tout à l'heure des sept super
traitors. And later on, after the 17th of April, several of them were killed. And S21 was asked not to interrogate prisoners, but later on it was challenged by Nguyen Chia for not doing so. And I believe that the document was just to console people not to stage or not any uprising against the party, just to calm them down. That's what I believe.
De mutinerie contre le parti, c'était simplement pour calmer les esprits. C'est du moins ce que je crois.
And what did Nguyen Chia say
when
you explained to him that you would stop interrogating prisoners?
Et qu'a dit Nguyen Chia quand vous lui avez annoncé que vous alliez cesser les interrogatoires de détenus?
Response. I did not say I would stop.
Non, je n'ai pas dit que j'allais cesser les interrogatoires.
But I told him that I didn't interrogate prisoners.
D'abord, je n'interrogeais pas les prisonniers.
I just said so.
Je viens de le dire.
I did not refer to the study session. I just told him that I did not conduct such interrogations.
J'ai simplement dit que je ne menais pas de tels interrogatoires.
Nguyen Chia reprimanded me.
Nguyen Chia m'a réprimandé.
And he reprimanded you. Why did he reprimand you? Just to be clear.
Pourquoi? Pouvez-vous nous expliquer clairement pourquoi il vous a fait des reproches?
Brother Nguyen Chia was sarcastically said Deutsch was now knowledgeable, too knowledgeable of the party's line.
Il en savait trop maintenant sur la ligne du parti.
After that discussion, did you continue to interrogate and kill prisoners until the end of the regime,
or the
staff at S21?
Aucune.
Thank you.
Réponse.
Surely, I continued.
Je vous remercie.
My interrogations.
Bien sûr, j'ai continué à.
After that, I called on the interrogators
et après, j'ai
and
fait
to implement the plans to continue interrogating those prisoners.
Donnant des instructions qu'ils devaient continuer.
And did anyone order the continued interrogation
est-ce que quelqu'un
of those prisoners?
A ordonné que l'on continue à interroger ces prisonniers?
communion.
No one ordered me. I worked with brother number two.
Ne m'a ordonné de le faire.
After that, I ordered people at S21 in my capacity as the chief.
Que j'ai donné ces instructions
to implement the
et le
plan
fait d'être le chef et donc le fait de continuer à donner ces instructions, c'était sur la base de.
And when you say the plan, which one are you referring to?
Le parti s'était mis d'accord sur ces questions. Et lorsque vous parlez d'un plan, à quel plan faites-vous référence?
The plan. As I refers to the work, the duty.
Le plan, c'était
une responsabilité
à S21. Peut-être que je n'ai pas choisi le mot approprié. Mais le plan, c'était que je travaille. C'était mon travail.
When you finally left S21,
question.
Did you receive any orders about what to do with the remaining prisoners?
Est-ce que vous avez reçu des instructions à savoir ce que vous deviez faire avec les prisonniers qui restaient?
I'm confused.
Réponse.
With the dates. I
je ne
suspect that
comprends pas les dates.
On the third.
Il s'agissait du 3,
Noon
je crois.
Called upon me
le
to work,
frère Noon m'a dit d'aller travailler et j'y suis allé.
It was on the 3rd of January 1977.
C'était le 3 janvier 1977.
He told me to go.
Il m'a dit d'y aller.
But I said I had the obligations to interrogate
que
June
je devais
people and
aller
to
interroger
have the confessions broadcast
afin de recueillir
on radios, but he
leurs
said
aveux
we
pour qu'on puisse les retransmettre à la radio.
Arrest June people.
Il m'a dit qu'on pourrait arrêter les Yun par la suite.
And we went to Y8 office.
Nous sommes allés au bureau Y8.
I call upon Comrade Ho about
j'ai fait venir evacuating
le camarade Ho the
pour place. Parler de l'évacuation
and so
des prisonniers.
Comrade Ho
et le camarade Ho a suivi
I'm not sure
les
whether
ordres.
I already implemented the plan by
je ne
the
me souviens
3rd
pas
of January.
Si le 3 janvier j'avais déjà mis en œuvre le plan.
But I thought to myself that
mais
my life was about
me suis
to
dit
comes to an end.
Que ma
I
vie
was
était sur le point
in the house.
De
I did not
finir.
Even come out.
Je dormais dans la maison.
Thank you. You said the 3rd of January 1977.
Question. Vous avez dit le
3
janvier
1979.
Est-ce que vous voulez dire le 3 janvier 1979, juste avant que vous ne quittiez Phnom Penh?
Before I left.
Avant que
before
je ne parte.
I left. It was 4 days before I left
c'était
Phnom
4 jours avant mon départ
so
de Phnom Penh.
Probably on the day that we implemented the
il s'agissait sans
plan
doute
to evacuate
du jour où nous avons mis en place le plan pour évacuer les gens de
everything
S21.
Was chaotic at that time.
C'était
so
une période très chaotique.
Do not remember the date exactly.
Donc je ne me souviens pas exactement de la date.
And about that time, how many prisoners,
question.
What number of prisoners
et environ
were still left
combien de prisonniers restaient-ils à S21?
Alcon.
There were four.
Il
they
y en avait quatre.
Taken from Y8.
Il venait d'Y8.
Some other were dead.
D'autres
for
étaient
example,
morts.
Sa-dun.
Par exemple, Sa-dun.
Rather, Richard Dutman.
Richard Dutman.
And what happened to those last four prisoners?
Question. Qu'est-il arrivé à ces quatre derniers prisonniers?
Akun.
The four prisoners, I told
S'agissant des quatre prisonniers, j'ai dit au camarade Ho ce qu'il devait faire et le camarade Ho a appliqué mes ordres, il a continué à les interroger.
That is on the 7th of January 1979,
the Vietnamese troops were driving there. Les troupes vietnamiennes
vehicles across my
entrée
house
et ont sont rentrés chez moi avec leur véhicule.
Stab the prisoners to death by his bayonet.
Ensuite, un des camarades a poignardé les prisonniers avec sa baïonnette.
Turn to another document.
Question.
Which you may have seen.
J'aimerais maintenant regarder ensemble un autre document que vous connaissez peut-être. Il s'agit du document D108/1.7.
I have a hard copy for you if that can be passed to the witness, please.
5.
And if it also can be placed on the screen.
1.7 corrige l'interprète.
The President, you are permitted to do so.
J'aimerais demander à ce que l'on affiche le document, demande le procureur. Vous pouvez le faire, dit le Président.
Mr. Kangek-U, we just have talked about a document which was the guidance of the Central Committee of the CPK in relation to a policy on the enemies.
That was the mid-1978
document.
This document
also appears to be from the Party Central Committee,
and it's entitled
Directive on the use of terms anchor and party.
Sur l'usage des termes
anchor et party. Stated 11th of July
1977. Have you seen
that document before?
Est-ce que vous avez vu ce document auparavant?
I am not sure about this. I don't seem to have seen this document, but
je
I recognize the annotation on the top of the
document,
page.
Mais je reconnais une annotation en haut de la page. Il s'agit de l'écriture de mon supérieur, le président. Je donne des instructions au huissier d'audience de retirer le document et de ne plus l'afficher à l'écran.
And when you stated that you saw the annotation of your superior,
question, lorsque vous dites que vous avez reconnu l'annotation de votre supérieur, à qui faisiez-vous référence?
Alcon.
Réponse.
When I talk about my superior without referring to a particular name, I mean Sun-sen.
Je fais référence
otherwise, I
à Sun-sen.
Refer to others, brother number two,
sinon,
or
je fais référence
Noon,
au frère Noon
ou
au frère numéro 2.
When I talk about my superior without
lorsque
name,
je parle
I mean
de mon
Sun-sen.
Supérieur sans le nommer, je fais référence à Sun-sen.
And that document appears to be a policy in how the term anchor or party is used. And basically it states the term anchor or party is used only for the organization. It shall not be used for any individual. And this was issued on the 11th of July 1977. Do you recollect whether or not and that policy was communicated to you in some form, whether it be a document or a training session, that the term anchor only be used in relation to the organization rather than individuals.
Ne doit être utilisé que pour désigner l'organisation suprême et non l'individu.
Okun.
The word Anka, yes, there was directive.
Réponse.
Of the use of the
oui,
term.
Il y avait une directive
and there was
à
also mistake when it comes
Anka,
to the use of that term.
Mais il y
not
avait aussi,
allowed his
subordinate,
for example, Yupeng
Kree,
alias Non,
alias
to
non,
call him as Anka.
Utiliser le mot Anka lorsqu'il faisait référence
to
à
call
lui.
Him Anka. I
il permettait à ses
that.
Subordonnés de l'appeler Anka.
There was a direction from
Par la
the
suite,
superior
nous avons reçu une directive
that was from Pol Pot.
D'un supérieur, donc de Pol Pot.
For me, when I used
Pour
the word Anka, I referred to the party central
Anka,
committee.
Je faisais référence au comité central du parti.
Or any particular person
Ou alors,
representing Pol Pot.
À une personne qui représentait
party central
Pol,
committee.
Pol Pot ou le comité central du parti.
But I'm sure there must have been
Mais je suis
a particular directive on the
que
use
nous
of the
avons
term.
Dû recevoir une directive s'agissant de l'emploi
like
du
said,
terme.
There was an incident, a mistake,
Il y a eu
for example,
un incident
that occurred with Nat, who allows
et
his subordinate
c'était
to
avec
call him
Nat
Anka.
Qui laissait ses subordonnés l'appeler Ankar.
Are you aware of other decisions or policies coming from the central committee during that period? We've just discussed the one in relation to the guidance by the central committee as to the line to be taken with enemies. During your period at S21, did you receive other circulars or documents or policies coming from the central committee to your recollection?
The party's policies towards the enemy.
La politique du parti
is stable.
Vis-à-vis des ennemis,
as the renounced enemy would be smashed.
Et les ennemis devaient être écrasés.
But it was to be done in accordance with particular
Mais
circumstances.
Cela devait être fait au vu de circonstances
so there
particulières.
No precise guidelines.
Donc il n'y avait pas de,
For example, at S21,
de directive précise
workers who destroyed
à S21.
Factory were arrested
Les ouvriers qui détruisaient une
and
usine étaient battus et interrogés. Par la suite, Sun Sen a donné des directives en disant
CIA
que
S21 agents.
Devait identifier les agents de la CIA
There was to extract confession from
afin
an arrested person.
D'extraire des aveux d'une personne qui était arrêtée.
Whose name was Chap Non,
Une personne qui a été arrêtée, Chap Nam, a été interrogé
After
pour
that,
qu'on l'identifie comme étant un agent de la CIA. Par la suite,
had to identify
KGB nous devions identifier des agents de la KGB.
So that was what happened at a time one after
Et
another. There was no
passé.
Particular guidelines.
Les uns après les autres.
And after that, there were also
Il n'y avait pas
the
de directive particulière. Ensuite, on nous a demandé
the aggressive June.
D'identifier les Yun agressifs.
We have stable policies
Nous
against
des
the enemies, that the enemies
à l'encontre
was to be
des
killed.
Ennemis, et les ennemis devaient être tués.
Thank you. I'm just referring to particular policies on specifics such as directives on the use of terms Ankar and party, specifics such as a guidance on the party's policy towards enemies. Are you aware of any specific policies or guidelines issued by the Central Committee other than the ones that we've discussed during that period, particular circulars or documents that you may have received at S21?
Est-ce que vous avez reçu des documents précis lorsque vous étiez à S21?
I usually indicated to the court
J'ai essayé d'indiquer à la Chambre que les politiques du parti étaient d'éliminer les ennemis et qu'il s'agissait d'un principe classique qui est resté inchangé.
Thank you. In the document, there's an annotation,
dans le document,
as you stated,
il y a une annotation,
it was
comme
from
vous nous
Sun Sen.
Dit, une annotation
at that date,
faite par
on the 21st
Sen,
of July,
date
1977, was S21 still under the authority of the General Staff?
Est-ce qu'à ce moment-là, S21 était toujours sous le contrôle de l'état-major?
I'm afraid I do not hear the question.
Excusez-moi, je crois que j'ai pas compris la question.
The narrative, the description, but not the question.
J'ai entendu votre préambule, mais je n'ai pas compris votre question.
As of July 1977,
au mois de juillet 1977,
still under the authority of the General Staff,
était-il toujours sous le contrôle de l'état-major?
I did not answer it that way.
Je n'ai pas répondu à la question de cette façon-là.
That is very general.
C'est très général.
I would say.
Je dirais de façon générale.
I went to support and work for Sun Sen until.
J'ai travaillé pour.
The 15th of
Sun
August.
Sen jusqu'au.
1977.
15 août 1977.
So until up until this directive was issued, I was still under.
Donc, lorsque cette directive a été émise, je travaillais toujours sous le contrôle
de Sun Sen. At that stage,
was
Sun Sen still
question.
Chief of the General Staff?
Est-ce que Sun Sen était-il toujours chef de l'état-major?
Sun Sen ni.
Réponse.
Sun Sen was the chief of General Staff
était
even
le chef
from before
de l'état-major
1975.
Même avant.
And after
1975.
The 9th of October 1975, a new role was assigned to Sun Sen, that was the chief of Santébal.
Il est devenu le chef du Santébal, ou le chef.
But he maintained his position as the chief of general
Mais
staff until he died.
Il a conservé son poste de chef d'état-major jusqu'à
Thank
sa
you.
Mort.
Thank you. I've now finished with that document,
Le
and I'd like to move
j'en ai maintenant fini
to
avec
another
ce
document.
Et j'aimerais que nous passions
the document
à un autre document. D366/7.1.475. J'ai un exemplaire ici.
And if it can be placed on the screen as well, Mr. President.
Et je demanderai, Monsieur le Président, que l'on affiche ce document à l'écran avec votre permission. Le Président.
You are permitted to do so.
Vous avez ma permission.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
The title of this document is
le
Instructions from 870.
De ce
the subject
document
is regarding the 25th of February 1976 bombing of Siem Reap City by the American imperialists.
Par les impérialistes américains le 25 février.
It's dated to the 27th of February 76.
Ce document
the signature line states Committee 870. And within the document, halfway down it states, the Standing Committee concludes that they belonged to the American imperialists. And this related to a bombing incident in Siem Reap on the 25th of February 1976. My question is, if you have a look at that document, have you seen that document before?
Avez-vous déjà vu ce document?
I would like to draw everyone's attention to the issue and dates.
Toutes les personnes ici sur la date à laquelle ces documents ont
that
été
is on the 27th February 1976, at the time I was not yet appointed to be responsible for S21. The S21 was still under the supervision of NAD, so perhaps this document was sent to NAD.
Donc ce document a peut-être été envoyé à NAD.
So this is my indications to your question.
Voilà ce que je souhaitais répondre à votre
so
question.
To be clear, is it the case you haven't seen this particular document before?
Est-ce que vous n'avez pas vu ce document auparavant?
Yes, it is correct. It is correct.
C'est exact.
The president's court officer is instructed to take away the document from the witness and remove it from the screen.
Et de ne plus l'afficher à l'écran.
Are you aware of that incident, the incident of supposed bombing of Siem Reap on the 25th of February 1976?
This event, from my recollections, was broadcast
à mon souvenir,
through radio.
Cet incident a été mentionné NAD lors d'émissions radio.
A meeting to be
NAD
a
proposé qu'il y ait une réunion,
but
cette réunion n'a pas eu lieu à S21, mais dans une école pédagogique au nord.
It was the Northern Pedagogic School.
Dans l'école pédagogique du nord.
And what was the purpose of that meeting?
Question. Que s'est-il dit à cette réunion?
The purpose of that meeting was solely
l'objectif de cette réunion
to promote the angers of the member parties. Parties of the member that is to be against the imperialists
était
and the
d'encourager les
and
membres du parti.
Was that meeting, to your knowledge, related to this incident, this bombing
question.
Incident?
S'agissant toujours de ce bombardement qui aurait eu lieu, l'interprète n'a pas entendu le début de la question.
Alcon.
The meeting was related
réponse,
to the bombing.
La réunion portait sur le bombardement.
NAD made some introduction about the bombing.
NAD a dit quelques mots à propos du bombardement et a essayé de promouvoir la colère et a essayé d'encourager les combattants à avoir des sentiments contre
whether any investigation was carried out.
Savez-vous
to find out who was
si
responsible
une enquête a été faite afin de déterminer qui était responsable de cette explosion ou de ce bombardement?
I am not aware of that.
Je ne sais pas.
Are you aware
question.
If anyone was found to be
savez-vous
responsible
si
for that explosion?
Si une détermination a été faite de qui était responsable de cette explosion?
No,
réponse,
I am not.
Non, je ne sais pas.
Thank you. I'd now like to move away from that document and ask you some questions on a different topic, particularly in relation to the setup of ministries within Democratic Kampuchea.
De la façon dont les ministères ont été
are you able to say how many ministries were set up during that period to assist in the governing of Democratic Kampuchea.
Afin de permettre le gouvernement du Cambodge démocratique de fonctionner.
The ministries established within the Democratic Kampuchea include
s'agissant des ministères qui ont été établis sous le Cambodge démocratique, il s'agissait du ministère du commerce national,
state of commerce, originally in charge by Khoi Thuan.
C'était Khoi Thuan qui avait la responsabilité de ce ministère.
Energy,
il y avait le ministère de l'énergie,
originally was in charge by
qui était
Khao Red,
dirigé par Khao Red,
before it was handed over to Chai Kum Ho alias Hock.
Il a ensuite été dirigé par Chai alias Hock.
This ministry,
le ministère des Affaires,
was very restrictive. It was small in scope, it was limited only to manufacturing medicines.
Qui traitait uniquement de la fabrication de médicaments. Le ministère de la propagande était dirigé par Hol Noon.
And the Ministry of Education was controlled by Yun Jia.
Le ministère de l'éducation était contrôlé par Yun Jia. Et par la suite,
was controlled both the Ministry of Propaganda and Education.
Contrôlait le ministère de la propagande et de l'éducation.
And there were also committees of
il y
working
avait aussi un certain nombre de groupes de travail et de comités.
For example,
par exemple,
for example, the state warehouse,
le groupe de travail des entrepôts d'État,
the transportation
celui
by
du
land
transport
and by water,
terrestre et sur eau.
Thank you.
Je vous remercie.
Were you aware of these ministries at the time, during the Democratic Kampuchea period? Were you aware of the existence
sous le Cambodge
of these
démocratique,
ministries
vous
back then?
Connaissance de l'existence de ces ministères à l'époque?
Response. I know. The existence of the ministries that I indicated. I think I have not included
oui,
all the ministries.
Oui, je connaissais l'existence des ministères dont
yet.
Je vous ai parlé. Je n'ai pas encore terminé la liste de tous les ministères.
Was there a Ministry of Foreign Affairs?
Question. Y avait-il un ministère des Affaires étrangères?
Response. Yes, this ministry was very big, and it did exist.
Thank you. I'd now like to show you a document,
E3/183.
It's the meeting of the Standing Committee, minutes the 9th of October 75. If I ask that be placed on the screen, and I have a copy,
j'ai aussi une copie papier pour le témoin. Le président.
The president, you may proceed.
Allez-y.
Looking at this document, have you seen this document before?
Question. Avez-vous déjà vu ce document?
Response. During the Democratic Cambodia, I had never seen this document. I only seen it during the hearing.
Je ne l'ai pas vu à l'époque des faits. Je ne l'ai vu que lors des audiences.
Had you seen it during the judicial investigation and provided comment
Question.
On that
L'avez-vous
document?
Vu lors de l'instruction et vous fait des observations à propos de ce document?
Réponse.
So far as I remember, I saw the document
souviens,
in case file 001's hearing and I also made some comments
001, j'avais aussi
on this.
Fait quelques observations à propos de
I have a few
document.
Questions for you, simply to identify
j'ai quelques
who
questions à vous
some
poser.
Of these individuals are that have been delegated work within this document.
Qui se sont vus déléguer des
now
tâches.
You have mentioned the revolutionary names
vous avez déjà
of a number of people
évoqué
already,
les alias révolutionnaires
and
de
some of those
personnes.
Names will appear again
certains
in this
de ces
document.
Alias apparaissent d'ailleurs
but I would ask you for completeness
mais
if we can look at the list of 12
précision,
of 13 names
pourriez-vous
that are on the first page under delegation of work and the operational process
la
and if you
répartition
can,
du travail
if you have any knowledge of the names
ans,
of these people
si
if you can place that on the record so that we can understand the document more clearly
au dossier,
now the first person
document,
is comrade secretary
donc,
general responsibility over the military and the economy
générale de l'armée de l'économie.
Do you see that?
Le voyez-vous?
Response, yes I do.
Tout à fait.
And for complete clarity for this list,
question.
Can I ask you who was comrade secretary?
Éclaircissement, qui était le camarade secrétaire?
Response.
Réponse.
Comrade secretary was Pol Pot.
Était Pol Pot.
The second is comrade
Question.
Deputy secretary, party
Ensuite,
affairs, social action, culture, propaganda and education.
Travail du parti,
who
affaires
is
sociales,
the
culture,
comrade
propaganda et
deputy
éducation. Qui était
secretary?
Le camarade sous-secrétaire?
Response.
Réponse.
Comrade Deputy Secretary
was Nguyen Chia.
The third person is Comrade Van.
Ensuite, le camarade Van
foreign Affairs work, both party
Van,
and state. Who is Comrade
à la
Van?
Fois du parti et de l'État. Qui était le camarade Van?
Response.
Réponse.
Comrade Wan was Bong
était
or brother Yang Sari.
Bong Yang Sari.
And the fourth, Comrade
Hem,
responsible for the front and the royal government and commerce
et du gouvernement
for accounting and pricing,
et
who
de la comptabilité
was
et des
Comrade Hem?
Qui était le camarade Hem?
Response. Hem. Was
le camarade Han
Bong
était Bong Kyo Sampan.
And the fifth name is Comrade Tuk.
Question.
Domestic
camarade
and international
Tuk.
Commerce.
Commerce national
who was
et international.
Comrade Tuk.
Qui était le camarade Tuk?
Response.
Le camarade Tuk
was Koi
c'était Koi Tuan.
The sixth is Comrade Q, responsible for general staff and security.
Q, responsable
who
de l'état-major et de la sécurité.
Was Comrade
qui était
Q.
Le camarade Q? Réponse.
Response. Q here refers to Son Sen.
Ici, fait référence à Son Sen.
Seventh is Comrade Bourne.
Sept.
Industry, railroads and fisheries.
Industrie, ferroviaire et
who
la pêche.
Is Comrade Vaughan?
Qui est le camarade Vaughan?
Response. Won here stands for one weight.
Won, c'est one weight.
And number eight is Comrade Duan,
le camarade Duan,
Chairman chef of the Political Office 870.
Du bureau politique.
Who is Comrade Duan?
870, qui est le camarade Duan?
Akun. Samamat Duan, que chmok dam sue wasi.
Réponse.
Response, his original name was Sue Wasi.
C'était Sue Wasi.
And you testified yesterday that at one point
vous avez dit,
he left this position and took up another position.
Il avait quitté son poste pour recevoir d'autres fonctions, n'est-ce pas?
Response.
Réponse.
Duan left for Duan the state commerce.
Est allé travailler au ministère du commerce d'État.
Thank you. If we look at number nine, Comrade P, responsible for culture, social action, and foreign affairs.
Responsable de la culture, des affaires sociales et des affaires étrangères.
Response.
Réponse.
Pierre referred here to Yang Tiret.
C'est Yang Tiret.
And Ying Tirit is the wife of Yang Sari.
Ying Tirit est la femme de Yang Sari, n'est-ce pas?
Aucune
réponse.
Response. Yes, it is.
Oui.
And number 10 is Comrade At.
Ensuite, il y
a propaganda and re-education,
camarade At,
both internal and external.
De l'éducation
who is Comrade
et
At?
À l'extérieur. Qui est le ou la camarade At? Réponse.
Response. At here refers
At
to Yun Yat, Son Sen's wife.
La femme de Son Sen.
And if we look at number 11, Comrade Che,
numéro
agriculture.
11,
who is Comrade Che?
Responsable de l'agriculture. Qui est le camarade Che?
Akun.
Réponse.
Response. The normal name for this person is
Che.
Nong Suan.
Et Nong Suan.
And number 12 is Comrade
question.
Yem.
Ensuite,
for
numéro
bureau
12,
870.
Le camarade Yem pour le bureau 870.
Who is Comrade Yem?
Qui est le camarade Yem?
Yam here refers to Sum Son.
C'est Sum Son.
And the number 13 is Comrade Pang.
Et finalement, il y a le camarade Pang.
It's got government office.
Numéro 13,
who is Comrade Pang?
Bureau d'administration. Qui est le camarade Pang?
Response. Pang here is
Pong.
Chum Samao.
C'est Chum Samao.
Thank you. I've now finished with this document,
question.
And I'd like
bonjour, merci.
Another document to be placed before you.
It's
IS 13.16, and it's a record of a standing committee meeting, 7th of May 1976, for commerce matters.
Sur des questions relatives au commerce.
I have a hard copy for
j'ai
the witness,
bien sûr, un papier papier pour le
be placed on the screen.
Du document pour le témoin. Je demanderai qu'on puisse projeter à l'écran.
Oh, you may have
the President, you may proceed.
Oui, je vous remercie. Allez-y.
If you can have a look at that document,
le procureur,
and advise us whether you've
veuillez
seen that document before today.
Et veuillez nous dire, s'il vous plaît, si vous l'avez déjà vu avant aujourd'hui.
Response.
I have never seen this document before.
Réponse. Je n'ai jamais vu ce document avant aujourd'hui.
The president, a court officer, is now instructed to remove this document from the screen and take it back from the witness.
Et reprendre la copie qui avait été donnée au témoin.
In this particular document, there are some names again, which if I can ask you to help us with.
Des noms dans ce document. Nous allons vous demander de nous aider à les identifier.
Comrade Crin. Who is Comrade Crin?
Le camarade Crin. Qui est le camarade Crin? Réponse.
Response. Crin was Thuy Run.
C'était Thuy Run.
And Comrade Som?
Question. Le camarade Som.
Som Benja.
Response.
Réponse.
I would like to emphasize that the Som bears several other names.
Avait d'autres noms.
Tiu Ol.
Tiu.
Pik Son.
Pik Son.
Pik Ol from the Kampong Som port.
Du port de Kampong Som.
A person from the general staff also et used this alias name as
Som. Ou plutôt, l'interprète se reprend. Cet alias a été utilisé par plusieurs personnes. J'aimerais savoir à qui vous
faites référence. This person is listed under the ports committee.
Question bien. On dit que dans le document, il est indiqué que le camarade Som siège sur le comité des ports.
Akon. Som ni ku Chun Song Won.
Response. Then, this person refer to Chum Sok Noon.
Chum Sok Noon.
And then, Comrade
Question.
Moy.
Qui est le camarade Moy?
Bokol ni Kiamon Skolte.
Response. I don't know this person.
And Comrade Rin.
Question. Le camarade Sarin.
Response. I don't know this person either.
And Comrade Voot.
Qu'en est-il du camarade Voot?
Response. No, I don't know this person.
Now these people I've just read out are listed as being on the
Question.
Ports committee.
Donc les personnes dont je viens de vous donner
and
le
then,
nom,
if I can ask you the names of two other people listed as being on the commerce committee, and that is Comrade Che.
Du commerce, il y a le camarade Che.
Response. I don't know other J. I only know J from agriculture. Are you referring to J from agriculture?
The
text is that Comrade Che was taken from agriculture
oui, en fait,
and
che
then to,
est passé de l'agriculture
to be placed on the
et a été placé,
Commerce Committee.
Sur le comité du commerce.
So it's Comrade Che from
Donc,
agriculture.
C'est
who
le camarade
is that
Che de l'agriculture. Qui est cette personne?
Response. Brother Che was never appointed to the commerce. He was assigned to supervise the cash warehouse. I think perhaps there's some kind of confusion.
Je crois qu'il because doit y avoir
Brother
confusion.
J never been assigned J to the commerce
n'a jamais
section.
Siégé sur le
Thank you.
Au secteur du
I think
commerce.
Now we'll move on to another topic.
Très bien, passons
we,
à un autre
we're discussing the ministries and how
Nous
work was delegated during this period.
De la façon dont les tâches étaient distribuées, déléguées
In terms of
pendant la période,
S21's relationship
la relation de
S21 with other ministries,
avec d'autres ministères,
can you explain
pouvez-vous,
what that relationship was?
Nous expliquer la nature de cette relation entre S21
how
et
would
les ministères.
S21 connect with other ministries?
Quelle était la nature des liens entre S21 et les autres ministères?
Response. S21 was not connected to any other ministries other than to
relié à aucun
the
autre
superiors, Son Sen, Nguyen Chia, and
Pang,
Sen, who was representing
et Pang,
Pol Pot.
Qui représentait Pol Pot.
During your time at S21, were people from other ministries or people from ministries arrested and killed at S21?
Y a-t-il eu des gens provenant des ministères qui avaient été arrêtés et exécutés à S21?
Response. There were a number of people from various ministries who were arrested and sent to S21 for interrogation.
And can you name some of the
Question.
Ministries of from where people were arrested and taken to S21?
Certains de ces ministères dont auxquels certains de ces ministères où des gens avaient été arrêtés et envoyés à S21?
Response. I cannot go into details on this, but I know two things for sure.
When
Von Wait was arrested, he was arrested at the central office, arrested by comrade Lin Group,
and
under the direct order from Tamok.
Direct de Tamok.
That was the first event when he was arrested and sent to me in the late afternoon.
Et nous a été envoyé
and in another incident,
il y a eu un autre incident,
I went to arrest people
je suis allé arrêter
on my own
des gens par moi-même.
Upon order from Bong
par
Nguyen, I had to receive
Bong Nguyen.
Jing On's
Par exemple, la femme de Jing Hong,
and Von Wait's
j'ai dû l'arrêter,
wife.
Et la femme de Von Wait.
We received them at the Sora Marat Buddhist High School. This is the mission in which I was involved.
C'était une tâche à laquelle j'avais
participé
et d'arrêter ces gens en personne.
I'm going to come back to the types of prisoners
j'en reviendrai
who were taken to S21 and killed.
Détenus
but,
qui avaient été emmenés à S21 et éliminés.
It,
mais comme vous venez
the
de le dire,
of Von Vett, to be clear, he was
pour qu'il
your
soit clair,
supervisor
concernant
l'arrestation
de Von Vett, Von Vett était votre supérieur
correct?
À M13, n'est-ce pas?
Von Vett.
Réponse.
Response. Von Vett was
Von Vett
my
était
superior
en effet mon
at
supérieur M13. À M13.
He had been the secretary of the city since I was in Phnom Penh.
Il était secrétaire de la ville depuis mon
And Von Vett was also on the standing
Question.
Committee.
Von Vett siégeait aussi sur le comité permanent. Non.
Aucune.
Réponse.
Response. Yes, it is.
Effectivement.
Do you know which year Von Vett was arrested?
Savez-vous en quelle année Von Vett a été arrêté?
Response, according to my recollection,
réponse.
It was on the 2nd of November,
le 2 novembre,
November 1978.
Do you have any knowledge about the circumstances in which Von Vett's arrest was
Question.
Discussed?
L'interprète n'a pas entendu le début de la question du procureur. Question concernant les circonstances de l'arrestation
Response.
De Von Vett.
Réponse. I'm not sure,
je ne suis pas
but
certain.
Comrade Lin asked me
Mais le camarade
to wait
Lin
and receive the people arrested.
M'a demandé d'attendre
and
et de recevoir les personnes qui étaient arrêtées.
Von Vett was also seen coordinating this.
Et Von Vett a coordonné cela.
At one point, did you have a conversation with Kay Pok?
À quel moment avez-vous eu une discussion
avec Kay Pok quand vous l'avez rencontré en Thaïlande en
1988
about the circumstances
et ce à propos
in which
des circonstances
Von Vett's,
entourant
arrest occurred.
L'arrestation de Von Vett.
Response. Yes, I did meet
en effet, j'ai
Kai
rencontré,
Pok, but he was very shy. He
savez, il était
hid
très timide.
Under the bed.
Il s'était caché sous
he
le
was
lit.
Talking about Tamok,
et
who ordered
Tamok,
Lin to arrest Von Vett.
Qui avait donné ordre à Lin d'arrêter Von Vett.
He said that he asked us not to go home and wait to
et
see the movie. And later on,
et
after the arrest,
Brother
Paul
asked le frère Paul
asked whether the movie was good.
Nous a demandé si on avait aimé le film.
Just to be clear, who is Kay Pok?
Question. Qui est Kay Pok?
Kay Pok ni.
Response.
Réponse.
Kai Pok was the secretary of the old North Zone.
Zone.
Later on, it was changed to the central
par la suite,
zone, and he remained the secretary of the central zone. He was
venu,
he used to be the deputy of Khoi Thuan.
Il était avant l'adjoint de Khoi Thuan.
And did he explain to you the circumstances
Question.
About how the decision was
Vous
made
expliqué les circonstances entourant la décision prise
for
de faire
Von
arrêter Von Vett?
Response. I did not initiate the discussion
Ce n'est pas
with
moi qui
Brother
ai commencé la discussion
Pok
avec le,
on this.
Avec Bang Pok
Brother
à ce
Pok
sujet. Bang Pok
started the discussion
lui,
on the date when the police started the arrest at Chomka Le on the 5th of January 1968. That was the subject of the discussion
C'était
when
de
he
ça
led
dont on parlait,
the
fait.
Discussion back then.
Cette discussion que j'avais eue avec lui.
And if I can put to you what you've told the investigative
Question.
Judges
bon,
about
si je
this
pouvais
topic,
peut-être vous rapporter les propos.
And it's at Khmer 00398226-27 and English 00398234 and French 00398242.
In
relation to this particular discussion, this is what you told the investigative judges on the 22nd of October 2009, and I'd like you to comment on it.
J'aimerais que vous me
was put to you, did Khieu Samphan witness the arrest of Bon Vet in November 1978? And you stated, I can further state that what Cape Hawk says concerning the arrest of Kung Sapal, Deputy Secretary of the Northwest Zone, and Von Vett, is also accurate.
Ce que Kepok a dit était tout à fait exact. Kepok m'a dit, quand nous nous sommes rencontrés en 1988 ou 1989 en Thaïlande, qu'à l'issue d'une réunion du comité central,
Pol Pot avait demandé
aux participants de rester et de regarder le film. Puis Tamok avait demandé l'arrestation de Taekwu et de Von Vett, et Pol Pot a demandé à Kepok, avec un petit sourire, est-ce que vous avez aimé le film?
And then you've stated amongst the central committee members who were in attendance when this occurred,
I suppose that the sole survivors are Nguyen Chia, Yang Sari, and Khieu Samphan.
My question is, is that correct? Is that what K-POC told you?
K-POC vous a dit?
Response. It is indeed true.
Oui, c'est vrai.
About the fact that Khieu Samphan told me about the meeting.
Khieu Samphan m'a parlé de cette réunion.
And I learned that he was shy.
Et j'ai su qu'il était timide.
And he hid under the bed.
Et qu'il se cachait sous
son lit. And Brother Paul asked. Et us to wait to see
Paul
the film,
nous a demandé
the movie.
D'attendre et
and
de
later
regarder
on, I met Brother Bok, and
et par
also
la suite, j'ai
question was asked whether
Bon
we watched Pok the movie
et on nous a
or
demandé
not.
Si on avait regardé le film, et c'est tout.
When you had this conversation
question.
In Thailand,
quand
did you ask him for the information? Or did he volunteer it to you
de vous dire cela, ou
about the circumstances surrounding the arrest of Von
Vett? Et qui vous a donné tous ces renseignements entourant l'arrestation de Von Vett? Réponse.
Response. The conversation lasted for more than an hour.
La conversation a duré plus d'une heure.
I don't recollect who started first.
Je ne me souviens pas qui a commencé à parler de quoi.
But first, Brother
Bang Pok
started the conversation on the topic of when we were being chased by the enemies.
De quand les ennemis nous pourchassaient.
And he said that it was at that time when the enemy started.
Où les ennemis ont commencé.
To fire on our people.
Tirer
and
sur notre peuple.
Again, I don't recollect which actually one was the topic.
Mais je ne saurais dire quel était le premier sujet de conversation et qui avait commencé à parler de quoi.
Thank you.
Le président.
The President interrupts, since it is now appropriate time for adjournment, the Chamber will adjourn for 20 minutes. Security personnel is now instructed to bring witness to his waiting room and have him return to the courtroom before we resume our next session. Counsel for Yang Sari, National Counsel, you may now proceed.
Vous avez la parole.
Counsel Ang Odam. Thank you, Mr. President, Your Honours. Due to health reasons, my client cannot remain seated in this courtroom longer than this morning session. He asks that he be excused from the courtroom and be allowed to observe the proceeding from his holding cell the whole day
from now. Depuis la cellule de détention temporaire pour le reste de la journée.
The President.
Le président.
The chamber
la
has noted the request
de Yang Sari
of Nguyen Chia by his counsel, waiving his right to participate in this court proceeding, and ask the chamber that he be allowed to observe the proceedings from his holding cell through video link.
Il suivra donc
for the whole day due to his health
Il demande à le faire en raison de son état de santé. Il ne peut demeurer assis.
In this courtroom. The chamber therefore grants such request.
Matinée, la chambre fait droit à la requête de la défense.
Counsels are advised to provide.
Ces conseils doivent remettre au greffier immédiatement le document en idoine par lequel il renonce à son droit et portant la signature ou l'empreinte digitale de Yang San.
AV officers are now instructed to ensure that the video link is connected to the holding cell so that the Yang San can observe the proceeding for the whole day today. Security personnel are now instructed to bring Yang San to his holding cell and the court is adjourned.
Temporaire, le dossier suspendu. Veuillez vous lever.